Hi, this tutorial is about how to check your subscribers on YouTube. So you're excited to see your subscriber numbers increasing on YouTube, right? Do you want to know who are your biggest fans? Do you want to view the rate at which your subscriber base is growing?
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to check your public subscribers on YouTube.
Log into YouTube channel. Click on your profile icon. Click Create a Studio. Go to Community. Click on the drop-down box. Click Subscribers. At the top, it'll show you the number of subscribers of your channel. And it says only subscribers who share their subscriptions publicly are shown. It shows who they are, when they subscribed, the subscribers. You can subscribe to them, send them a message, or so you can check your most recent or most popular. And I can see the number of subscribers that they have, when they subscribed. Here's how to check the growth of your subscribers. Go to Analytics, scroll down till you see Subscribers. Click Subscribers, and if you click on Show Growth, here it shows the growth of your subscribers over the last 28 days. You can also check this drop-down box and do it for 30 days or over the last month, this year, last year, etc. And here it shows the number of subscribers you've gained in the last month. Here it shows the source of your subscribers, from video, from channels, from recommended channels. So you can click on geography and see which country most of your subscribers come from.
Click date.
How many people subscribed on a specific date. And under subscription status, number of subscribers you gained within the last 28 days.
That's it. Now you know how to check your subscribers on YouTube and monitor the rate of growth of your subscriber base. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.